Eli Bradley did not have a very big role in The Falcon and the Winter Soldier, but now the actor seems to tease a future in the MCU. Let's talk about it. Hey guys, thanks for tuning in to Comic Book Nostalgia. I'm CB Nostalgia, and we have a little update on The Falcon and the Winter Soldier. Well, as many of you noticed, we really didn't get to know Eli Bradley's character very much in this first season. Marvel picked up Elijah Richardson to play the character, and we've been speculating for a while there could be some kind of future for him in the MCU. And now the actor has chimed in. Now before we break this down, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button and ring the bell for all the updates. Also, don't forget about the big giveaway. We're going to give away this PlayStation 5 at 25,000 subscribers. All you have to do to get in on the giveaway is be a subscriber and leave some sort of comment. I think one of the best parts of these new Disney Plus shows is the fact that Marvel can now bring in so many new characters into the MCU. And The Falcon and the Winter Soldier did just that. One of those new characters was Eli Bradley, who is the grandson of Isaiah Bradley. Now, you may not know this, but in the comics, he actually inherits some of his grandfather's superpowers and eventually suits up as the Young Avenger known as Patriot. Matter of fact, he even leads the team. Now, like we were saying, Elijah Richardson only played a very minor role in the show, but clearly all the groundwork for that character has been laid. Now, recently, he took to Instagram and he actually teased this exact scenario. He said, "The Falcon and the Winter Soldier finale, watch a young king at work. This may only be the beginning of Eli Bradley." Now on this channel, we've been speculating that the Young Avengers are inbound for a long time. We got introduced to Wiccan and Speed in WandaVision, Kate Bishop is a big part of that Hawkeye series, and here we have Patriot. It's rumored Hulkling could be part of the Secret Invasion show, throw in Miss Marvel, and all of a sudden, you pretty much have the full team. One of the best parts of developing Eli in the show seems to be the path he has taken. He seems like a well-earned cynic, like his grandfather, and by the end of the show, after seeing what Sam has done, I suspect he's going to be inspired to make something more out of himself, especially once he gets his own powers. Now, obviously we need some more information from Marvel Studios, and I suspect the future with the Young Avengers will be much clearer after that Kate Bishop show. As a matter of fact, I think Hawkeye is going to be their Nick Fury, but we'll talk about that in a different video. What do you guys think? Do you want to see more of Elijah Richardson's Eli Bradley? And do you believe he's on the path to become Patriot? Seems pretty obvious to me. Sound off in the comments below. If you like this video, make sure you press like, click subscribe, and if you don't ring that bell, you won't get any updates. Peace.